Hello, I'm Judie Brown, President of American Life League, and I'm here today to welcome you to our new program, the Marian Blue Wave. You might wonder why we started this, and I am so happy to explain to you that after more than 46 years of trying to fight abortion, legally, politically, and every other way, we have forgotten that our main weapon in this battle against Satan and his minions is our faith. It is our ability to pray. It is our ability to focus on the spiritual aspect, which is what is missing in our fight against the culture of death. Anyone with eyes to see understands that today we are fighting the enemy on a whole new level. We have watched so many babies die, so many mothers suffer, so many families disintegrate before our eyes, that the culture embraces death as though it were part of the fabric of our very being. We cannot allow this to stand, and yet we understand how the devil works. If the devil can continue to tempt us to try politically to change what is at its core a moral and spiritual battle, he wins. So I'm inviting you today to join us in the Marian Blue Wave. As Bishop Strickland pointed out several months ago, we must focus on the Blessed Mother. We must pray the Rosary. We must use the spiritual tools at our disposal to pray for an end to abortion. As we know, the Blessed Mother is never overcome. The Blessed Mother is never beaten. All we need to do is ask her for her help. We need to make the pro-life movement a spiritual movement, fundamentally, morally, and in every other way. I hope that you will join us in the Marian Blue Wave and help us end the scourge of killing in this country. God bless you, and thank you so much for listening to this message. Have an absolutely wonderful day.